I think we hardly know this place anymore with all this devastation.